O Queen, rise up from your earthly throne. Word is spreading like wildfire through the kingdom that your daughter Uma, emanation of the Supreme Goddess, is approaching the city. O loyal handmaiden, what bliss you have ignited in my inward being. In exchange for these tidings, I would offer my very soul. Choose any of the royal treasures, and they are yours. Or accept instead my heart of love. For only the most precious jewel can repay my spiritual debt to you. Overwhelmed with ecstatic devotion, the Queen Mother races to meet her daughter, who is Mother of the Universe. The Queen's long tresses fall from the crown of her head as she forgets the entire world. Lost in sweet madness, drenched in tears, the noble sovereign asks every humble person along the dusty road how close her golden one has approached to the gates of relative existence. As the queen walks among the swirling populace, the mystic chariot arrives, and the brilliant face of Uma is beheld by awestruck humanity. The Queen Mother can only cry, "My darling, my beloved one, you have come. Most precious Uma, my life and joy. Have you forgotten this mortal being who gave you physical birth? The goddess in human form responds gently. "Dearest mother, what are you saying? How can I ever forget you?" Uma alights from the chariot and makes obeisance by touching her mother's dusty feet in perfect purity of heart, consoling the weeping queen with unimaginable tenderness. This poet and servant of the mother is awed and humbled utterly, and can barely form words, stammering, who in the world has ever witnessed such profound auspiciousness, such intimacy with divine reality?"